Grain South Africa is a producers organization that tends to the needs of all the grain farmers in South Africa, whether it is big or small. We tend to look specifically at the use of GM crops because of the ease of use and because of the profitability. Our income rose substantially at farm level, which led to that we can, well, buy more land, increase our operations, make it bigger, employ some more people, and the increase in yield that we experience certainly helped a lot in that. We use actually less herbicides and a little bit of pesticides just for the nematodes, but much less than in the past. We use less fuel because of the tillage that hasn't been done mechanically now. Due to the fact that our crop increased in the last couple of years, the size of our crops, we were starting to get into an export situation. We exported some of our crop into the rest of Africa. Food must be produced safely and in enough quantity to the masses of the world. And I see that genetically modified seeds, food, is an essential tool in bringing that about. Countries that have the ways and means to use it and don't use it, I think is in a big disadvantage, because I'm asking myself the question, whose responsibility is it to feed the world? Is it just certain countries of the world that must attend to that problem? Or do we, as farmers of the world who have the knowledge and the skills, must all participate in it? As a farmer, it's a pity for me to see that farmers in Europe don't have the advantages of this technology. That legislation in Europe is preventing farmers to do their job properly. They want to do it better. They want to do it with the best ways and means possible, but they can't, and because they don't have all the technology at their disposal. Farming and its problems and challenges are the same all over the world. And I would like to say to my fellow colleagues in Europe that I would like to see the day that you've got all the technology available to help feed the world, because you know how to do it. You've got the ways and means to do it, and I wish you best of luck.